If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook. Oppo F7 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.23 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. The Oppo F7 is powered by 2 MHz octa-core MediaTek Helio P60 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Oppo F7 packs a 16MP primary camera on the rear and a 25MP front shooter for selfies. Oppo F7 runs Android 8.1 version and is powered by 3400mAh non-removable battery. The weight of this mobile is 158 grams. Oppo F7 is a dual SIM smartphone that accepts Nano-SIM and Nano-SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor and gyroscope. About Oppo. Oppo Electronics Corporation is an electronics manufacturer based in Guangdong, China, known for its smartphones. This company also makes MP3 players, portable media players, LCD TVs and DVD players. It was founded in 2004. This company is also a smartphone maker. It has launched a whole range of Android-powered smartphones. Oppo F7 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.23 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. The Oppo F7 is powered by 2 MHz octa-core MediaTek Helio P60 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Oppo A83 smartphone was launched in December 2017. This smartphone comes with 5.70 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 720 pixels by 1440 pixels. Oppo A83 is powered by 2.5 GHz octa-core MediaTek MT6737T processor and it comes with 3GB of RAM. This phone packs 32GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Oppo A83 packs a 13MP primary camera on the rear and a 8MP front shooter for selfies. Oppo A83 runs Android 7.1 version and is powered by 3180mAh. The weight of this mobile is 143 grams. Oppo A83 is a dual SIM which accepts Nano SIM and Nano SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this phone include proximity sensor, accelerometer and ambient light sensor. About Oppo. Oppo Electronics Corporation is an electronics manufacturer based in Guangdong, China, known for its smartphones. The company also makes MP3 players, portable media players, LCD TVs and DVD Blu-ray players. It was founded in 2004. This company is also a smartphone maker. It has launched a whole range of Android-powered smartphones. Oppo A83 smartphone was launched in December 2017. This smartphone comes with 5.70 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 720 pixels by 1440 pixels. Oppo A83 is powered by 2.5 GHz octa-core MediaTek MT6737T processor and it comes with 3GB of RAM. This phone packs 32GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Oppo A83 packs a 13.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook.